Welcome home.
La, 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 la.
Oh, I'm glad you're back. How was the trip?
It was great.
Yeah?
Yeah, the Miracle Company, the people who have the kitchen companion, they just might be interested in the bathroom, buddy.
Oh, great.
Tra-la-la-la-la.
Oh, thanks, Dad.
You're gonna like this.
What is it, a birdcage?
No, 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 don't shake it. We're gonna have to open it now. We'll wait till Christmas.
It's a puppy, isn't it? Yeah, it is. I can tell.
It's a new car. Oh, honey, would you dim the lights, please?
Sure.
Dim the lights? Dad, what does it do, glow in the dark?
It's important. Trust me. Go ahead, open it.
What is it?
No.
It's your new pet.
Come on, Barney, be a good dog. You're kidding. Dad, it's really neat. Where did you get this?
Oh, some little junk store in Chinatown.
Can I pick him up, Dad?
Sure, go ahead. Just be careful. You gotta be gentle.
I will.
I hope he's housebroken.
Hmm. Oh, isn't he cute? Has it got a name, Dad?
Yeah, Mogwai.
What?
Mogwai. I don't know, it's some Chinese word. I just call him Gizmo. He seems to like it.
Okay. Gizmo, look up here a minute.
Hey, can I get a picture taken? Smile.
Ready? One, two, three.
No, no.
What happened?
He hates bright lights. You know, there's some things I forgot to tell you guys, and they're really important. Number one, he hates bright lights. We know that. But you got to keep him out of the sunlight. Sunlight will kill him. Number two, keep him away from water. Don't give him any water to drink. And whatever you do, don't give him a bath. And probably the most important thing, don't ever feed him after midnight.
Okay.
Good night, Giz. I'll see you in the morning.
Mm-hmm.